For this problem, we want to use transformations, and the graph of f of x equals the log base 2 of x to graph g of x equals the log base 2 of x minus 3 minus 1. G of x equals f of x minus 3 minus 1. Subtracting 3 from x means that we shift the graph 3 units to the right. So our points are now 5, 1, and 4, 0. Also notice that the asymptote on the y-axis also shifts 3 units to the right. So connecting our points, we get the graph of f of x minus 3. Subtracting 1 from the function means that we shift the graph 1 unit down. So our new points are 5, 0, and 4, negative 1. Connecting our points, we get the graph of g of x. This is the final answer.